So I'm having just a little bit of fun right now with some drums. Don't mind all the extra wires that are hanging out. Just kind of experimenting with some different routing. But I wanted to show what some different pedals sound like on drums. So right now I've got Abbey Road 70's drums, and it's going out an external bus into a set of guitar pedals, and none of them are turned on right now, so let's hear them. And let's turn them on. It's a fuzz pedal. Let's turn on the Ibanez LF7 lo-fi pedal. It's basically it's a distortion with two analog filters in it. So but what's cool is that it has different modes. You can do guitar mode, drum mode, or mic mode. And that lets you get some nice changes in the way that it'll clip on the input signal. And then when you stack that up with the, I got an overdrive pedal after that, the green Rhino. If you kick the fuzz pedal in while the lo-fi is on, it's really gnarly. So again, we can use that that mic mode on it to let it clip more. Sound.